So coming to the fourth part, that is to traveling to the present. So I like you to make your money blueprint. Blueprint can be made like this. The sum total of money you are having divided by your monthly expenses and equal to your money life at today's date. So for example, if you have right now 10,000 rupees and your monthly expense is 2,000 rupees, so you have money life of 5 months. What do I mean by money life is, for example, God forbid you get paralyzed today and you cannot go out and earn. So without even generating any money, you are gonna live 5 months. Basic idea behind making a money blueprint is to get financial freedom. So how can we get financial freedom? For that, you need to know what are your assets and your liabilities. Assets are the things that generate money for you, and liabilities are the things which take money from you. For example, your business is your asset and your car or your home is your liability, because for maintenance of it you need money. So you should have such asset that it will generate a passive income for you. What I mean by passive income is for which you don't need to work. For example, you are getting rent of some property of yours that must be equal to your monthly expense. Then in your money blueprint that we drew, that your money life will become easy and you don't need to worry about it, so that you become free. That is, you are financially free to do anything. So sit down and make your money blueprint. Give you a real check today regarding your money. Then make the list of your assets and your liabilities, and how can you make a proper practical plan that how can you generate passive income equal to your monthly expense so that you get financially free. So coming to the fifth part of our today's activity is traveling to your future. That is, now when you know that how magical this attitude of gratitude is, so if you keep this magical attitude of gratitude towards your money also, so you will attract more abundant money in your life. So whenever you give money or whenever you take money or salary, say thank you. Not just say thank you, but you feel grateful about the money you are receiving. So it's like you are grateful for the money which you have already spent in your past. You are changing your beliefs for today, and so that you get good fruits from the future, and you attract more wealth and more prosperity into your life. Then you are giving yourself a real time check by making the money blueprint, and for the future you are expanding or circulating a very positive energy of gratitude by saying thank you for the money you are giving and receiving. And to end our activity today, don't forget to hold your magical stone before you go to bed. Recall whole of your day and what good things happened to you. Select the best out of them and feel gratitude towards and grateful towards that particular thing happened to you, and say the three magical words: thank you, and thank you, and feel blessed. Please post your feedbacks regarding this activity of money. Look, I have heard and read and even experienced many different things regarding money. You must have heard the concept of money wallet, money spells, money rituals to attract more money into life. The basic concept behind all of this is, while doing the particular ritual to attract money, you are actually entrusting with within that ritual, and you are trusting that by doing this ritual I'm gonna get or attract more money into my life. So actually, more than that ritual, your trust regarding this particular ritual works for you. So even if you don't know any ritual or spell or magical things regarding money, the simple thing, gratitude, works magically for you, so that you attract more prosperity, more wealth in your life, and feel the magic around you.